Bengaluru Southwestern Railway has announced a rescheduling of Vande Bharat Express 20,641 between Bengaluru Cantonment and Coimbatore City. According to a press release by the Southwestern Railway, the train has been rescheduled to depart 55 minutes later than its usual time due to a line power block for engineering-related works between Palakkottu and Dharmapuri stations. The revised timing will be applicable from April 29 to May 28, 2024, barring Thursday. Additionally, Southwestern Railway has regulated Chennai-Mysuru Vande Bharat Express due to a line block for the commissioning of an additional loop line at Varadapur station. Train number 20,664, which commences its journey from MGR Chennai Central, will be regulated for 30 minutes en route on May 5, TNM. We also published the following articles recently. Western Railway plans to extend 6th line till Kandivli by June 2024. Western Railway is expanding its 6th line to enhance local train services facing delays in reaching Borivali due to land acquisition challenges. The project aims to increase suburban train carrying capacity by 20% on Western Railway. Mumbai, few trains to be cancelled due to Western Railway mega block for 5 hours today. Maintenance jumbo block at Borivali and Goregaon stations causes train disruptions. Passengers must check for cancellations and delays as services will be affected on multiple platforms. Western Railway advises on alternative transport arrangements. Western Railway to operate more special summer trains from Mumbai. Western Railway to run more summer special trains on special fare to meet high travel demand during ongoing vacation period, accommodating passengers with designated train numbers, weekly schedules, super fast special services and multiple trips.